This is Abdul Wahab Soufan, director of Selma Relief Program. We are here today to raise awareness about this initiative, which is His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum. This project was launched in 2014, and it's based on OCAF endowment, sustainable. The main purpose of this project is to save lives globally of distressed people due to disaster.